Instant aggression. But can we go so far to say, as to say, that playing violent games triggers or leads someone to committing any violent act?
Thank you.